Hey everybody, in this video I am going to show off and shoot a bayonet clothespin gun I made. I don't think the bayonet actually stabs stuff, however I do know that the gun actually shoots, so I'm going to demonstrate that right now. Alright, what you're going to want to do is get a toothpick, break off one of the ends, and just like, if you don't have to sand it down like I did, but you can if you want to. Okay, so get the gun, load it in, or what I did with the clothespin gun is I drilled a hole through it, put it through the hole, and there you have it. I'm going to shoot this 5 times, so here it goes. How cool is that? Second fire. Second launch. Third and final launch. And as always, smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Stay cool. See you next time.